The following segment is sponsored by Intermountain Healthcare and the Utah Department of Health.
And we have Judy Harris here from the Utah Department of Health. We're talking about that Thanksgiving dinner coming up, how we can enjoy it guilt-free.
Yeah.
So thanks. Now my philosophy is just enjoy yourself. It's once a year.
That's great. And we have lots of excuses throughout the year. So this is a good time to really enjoy the food. And we don't want to take away from that. But I think more and more people are having a mindset of, gosh, how can I really keep it healthy so I don't get into this loop of, oh, I overstuff. Not just ate really well, but overindulge, feel guilty. Then you think, chuck it all out. I won't do anything.
Okay, we have a checklist here on the screen, like alter old recipes without compromising the taste.
Sure, great. You do some really great recipes or grandma's recipe. Maybe put a little bit less sodium or butter or sour cream. You know, maybe mix some yams or sweet potatoes into the potatoes or even acorn squash. Makes a nice flavor.
And so good idea to get a little physical outside of the meal too, you know, so you balance out the day, maybe go do a turkey bowl or something.
Absolutely, there's tons of turkey runs in the morning. Plan, you know, to go out to the park, get your bicycles out, the weather's great. You know, the kids can show, you know, uncle or grandpa the favorite soccer trick they just learned or something. Yeah, keep off the couch.
And be mindful of what your day will look like. What does that mean?
So plan, if there's a recipe that no one really likes, but you just keep making it and, you know, it's really full of calories, chuck it. Be mindful about, right? Get the family to vote on it, you know, or maybe bring in a new recipe. And then plan that time to go outside after the meal or before the meal. So have a little thought for it.
Okay. Well, Judy, thank you very much for that. And the weather's going to be great to go outside and enjoy yourself before and after Thanksgiving dinner.